dead, I should have been dead. But his grace.
His grace, that's right. His grace.
Saved a wretch. You know what a wretch is? I was a wretch. Oh yeah, I was a crackhead, an alcoholic, a liar, and a thief. I was all these things. Then came Jesus. He lifted me up, he recycled. You know, I call Jesus the greatest recycler I know. Yesterday, brothers and sisters, another portion of our ceiling came tumbling down. And I have to be truthful with you. I have to be truthful and tell you that I despaired. I despaired. And I realized something. God don't care about a building. See, he cares what you do, but he don't care about no building. He cares about what's in your heart. So, my brothers and sisters, my friends, if this is the only place where we can come together to worship, this broken building with its cracks and its leaks and the hole in the ceiling with the water pouring down from the heavens, if this is the only place we have to come together to worship God in Jesus' name, then it's holy to him.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Anyhow.